Jason Leffler adds his name to the record book that also contains the names of Tony Bettenhausen, Don Branson, A.J. Boyd, Mel Kenyon, Larry Rice, Rich Vogler, Jeff Gordon, and many others as winner of the Hot 100 at the Terre Haute Action Track.
The battle, but the war has gone to Jason Leffler, who now is the 1998 USAC Silver Crown champion.
As Wally Shear will have the checkered flag as he comes off the corner, here is Jason Leffler winning for the second time this season. Jason Leffler.